What is going on, everybody? I'm Chad. You finally get to see me face-to-face what I actually look like without seeing me from just the camera angle view. One thing I've been wanting to do for a little while here is actually come out here and just have some fun and show you basically what I've been shooting with a lot of my videos lately. I know I've been making many videos lately. I've been trying to take care of the family, et cetera, et cetera. I was trying to play last weekend. I'm watching my son. My wife's got to go out of town to Atlanta this weekend. Can't play again. So I might go out there and get some video footage. We'll see. But what I really want to do is come and show you my pride and joy. This is something I had wanted for a long time. You're going to see a lot of my videos. It is my, of course, Planet Eclipse. It is going to be my Dark Ego 11, okay? So a lot of you guys have seen it in a lot of the videos. I absolutely love the thing. It's just beautiful. And what we'll do is we'll go ahead and spin this girl open. Woo! It's hot here in Florida. Central, I live in Kissimmee, Florida. And you can see it's pretty flipping hot today. It's probably like 95. But this is the girl I've been talking to you about. This was one I wanted. I actually went on the buy sell trade and I took a picture of it and I said, does anybody have this? Somebody from up there in Cleveland area said, I have it, but it's gonna cost you a lot. I told him, I said, how much is it gonna be? He said, for you, shipped $685. And I was like, you know, at that point, I was like, I have to absolutely have it. I'm not gonna complain about it. I wanted it. If you guys don't know about Warp Sportz, they were an older company from the 90s and well into the 2000s. It was kind of like Boston Paintball. What they would do is they would take just regular paintball guns and stuff and then customize them, make it a little bit more different. Okay, there's a little jewel in the back. It looks like a demon head right there. That is their custom logo. So if you ever see it, it looks like a little mini Diablo or something like that. That is the Warp Sportz thing. And as you can see, it is very different color-wise and stuff. A lot of times they change the milling and stuff, kind of like I said, the Boston Paintballs, Twisters and stuff like that, and change it up so that way it was different and then they would sell it. So they didn't make many of them. So when I had the chance, I got a little bit older now, obviously it's a 2011 model, it's 2021 as I make this. I said, you know what, I have the money, I can afford things a lot more now than when I was a young man, and I had to put it up and I went ahead and picked it up there. So I want to go ahead and show this off to you. What we're going to do is real quick is I'll do my best and shoot it. As you can see, I live on a country club right now and the clubhouse is right there. So I probably won't shoot the gun too much, maybe like 10, 20, 30 rounds because I don't really want them getting all pissy. You know how older people get when they're starting, you know, messing around on their field. So I'll take it out back here, we'll shoot it. Have some fun. I also wanted to show you, this is basically how I mount the camera. You'll always see the one on my helmet as well, but actually these are the HK Army ones right here. Again, these aren't the best because what you're going to see in a lot of my videos is, look at that, they tend to go. And now this is as tight as I can possibly make it, absolutely tight. So I was going to play around some ideas about putting some tape on and stuff like that, but as long as you know, this is basically how I do it. Now I have one of my older Ninja tanks right here. I've had this tank forever. I had it rehydrated and stuff. It's almost actually out. And it has some air left in it, but this is not the normal tank I run with. I usually run with a teal one. But as you can see, once you put on this Spire, again, buy, sell, trade. I paid $40 for this Spire, guys. Buy everything you can get off the buy, sell, trade. It just works out perfectly, and it's obviously beautiful. As you've seen it in many of my videos, you don't get to see it, but now you do. And I really wanted to go ahead and show off this girl. Again, these are very, very rare. You do not see these very often. I've seen one on YouTube, one. It was an orange and gray one, and he's just shooting it out back, and he was putting it up for sale, and that was a video that was probably 8 years ago. It's still on YouTube. You guys can all find it. But I figured, you know what? I haven't made any videos lately. A lot of you guys out there really want to see more of it. So here it is, my Dark Ego 11. I love it. I'm trying to get a bunch of more dark versions of paintball guns that came through the years, like autocockers. I think, what did they come out with? Angels. They had shockers, and they had, I think, one or two others that they would actually take and make a little bit customized, custom different colors and stuff like that. And I really want to get a collection because when I was a young man, having a dark ego or dark angel and stuff like that, you were like the cream of the crop and they were just the most badass ones out there. So let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and do some nice close-up for you guys. Hopefully you all like this. And we'll get some new videos out there, actually gameplay videos here soon. You can see I'm sweating like crazy and burning up. But as you can see, I'm trying to finish up my pilot as well, but I'm trying to finish up my commercial pilot's license in the next month. So I've been really studying, trying to get all that stuff done and flying a lot. So it's basically what's been going on. Let's go ahead, have some fun, shoot it out there. Hopefully nobody will be teeing off here in a minute. If nothing else, I'll kid it in a little while. And I'll hope you guys like this little bit of update video. And I'll see you guys at the next game. Thanks so much for subscribing. I've had a lot of fun already meeting a lot of you all. And I hope to meet a lot more of you guys in person. Now you know exactly what I look like behind the mask. Let's go have some fun. All right, let's see what goes on here. All the girl golfers are over there are laughing right now, so this could be causing some problems here in a little bit for me. But I don't really care at this point because this is technically my yard. Go ahead and kick this sucker on. We're good to go. I had to put new batteries in this thing. So let's see what we can do here. Not too bad, is it? Not too bad. This is why I tell a lot of you guys, just go on the buy sell trade, find one of these older ones. Remember, this was a tournament grade paintball gun back in 2011, so why wouldn't it be still good for you today? And you can get an original, like just regular Ego 11 right now for around $400. So it's like, buy a basic beater gun or get an old tournament gun that's amazing. So there you go, guys. I hope you really liked it. I've got to go clean up the mess now because HOAO love me because they love us already. So this might set off some funs having the paintball gun here. But thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you liked it. Make sure you hit that thumbs up and subscribe. Take care.